Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time for the day on Wednesday. Got a little break from the heat on Tuesday. It still made it to 91 at Epley Airfield, but much of the day was in the 80s. Wednesday, just a couple clouds very early. Much of the day will be sunny, humid, warm early, but hot in the afternoon if you're trying to get some work done outside. Not much was happening around these parts on Tuesday evening. We had a pleasant evening, temperatures in the 80s. There's a little front up across Minnesota, stalling across northern Nebraska, northern Iowa, a little upper-level disturbance that went by east of us on Tuesday, produced some morning rain, but it's a pretty quiet weather pattern. And the Storm Prediction Center says for Wednesday, any risk of a severe storm up into South Dakota and Minnesota for the most part. So not much rain chance, hot weather, Ranby factor. We'll go 5, tolerable. It's about to get worse than that as we head into Thursday and Friday. Even tougher for working outside. So maybe take advantage of Wednesday morning. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey, and I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.